That's the reason why it wasn't the challenge.
Is the
Let's go! 18-17! Another chance for the side of
Yeah.
Stop on the court. Get it, get it.
I call all of them four in a row. And if that was very last moment.
Bill Dahlhauser warming up.
One of these guys, one of the winners, for a short interview. The third time today afterwards. We've got 51 career gold medals out on the court for the next men's quarterfinal. We've got a couple of Olympic bronze medals out on the court. We've got an Olympic gold medal serving right now.
You want us and Vince to we have four at the moment. Well, yeah, Rosie wants to play, Jake's gonna play, and that's six. But not right now, you know. We're gonna secure a court with two. Hell yeah, right here. We go.
It's just canceling. Let's improv it for Brazil. All the Brazilians. We're all the Americans. It's Juan Carlos Savera from Colombia. This is assisted by White Man Painting from the United States of America. Team Italy. The reigning European champion, the reigning Olympic silver medalist, the reigning Italian champion. Player number one, the most improved, the best offensive, 29 inch young, 6 feet 8 tall, Paolo Nicolai! And his fighting! The three times FIBB gold medalist and two times Olympian, Maestro Lupo Daniele Lupo! Two unbeaten teams against each other. Team Brazil, the former W21 World Champion. The bronze medalist for Lauderdale in 2015. The 21 FIBB gold medalist and fast rocket from Rio de Janeiro. The Black Dragon is Pedro Solte! And his new partner with a win. Espino, 2017, 21 years young, the Shotgun Boy, Shea.
you to clap your hands. Let's go.
Oh, Sean Nurse, 22-22, winning in the lead of 2 points, Paolo Nicolai.
Come on, Nicolai!
Just like we got.
Out. Easy, sir. Not gonna screw up anymore.
Red Bull Air Force jumpers to be delivering the
flying in right there.
Beach volleyball.
Final tournament, Dahlhauser against Italian.
It's all on stage here and show the comrade. Red Bull Air Force jumpers.
Make some noise for Red Bull jumpers. Go on.
Ladies and gentlemen, lady number one representing the United States of America, if you expect, here's the guy with the most blocks in that tournament, 38, so 40. Here's the guy with the best side-out ratio in that tournament, more than 77%. And with the best break ratio, close to 50%. Of two kids, Sebastian and Sophia. 38 years young, born in Switzerland, close to my country, Austria, living in Manhattan Beach, California. He's assisted by Carlos Rivera from Puerto Rico. Team Italy, the reigning Italian champion, the reigning European champion, the reigning Olympic silver medalist. 33 blocks in the tournament so far. The Dublin former U21 world champion, 29 years young, 6 feet 8 tall. Give it up for Paolo Nicolai! And his partner, the dribbler, European champion, member of the most successful Italian men's team. For Daniele Lupo, let's go, 7-4.
Are you ready? One, two, three, the line all the way down. Let's go. Keep it going. Keep it going. All the way around, all the way around, all the way around. B-I-B-K, let's go. Keep those hands up. One more. One more time. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. Slow it down, buddy. Slow it down, buddy. Slow. Come on. A little bit faster than that, but slow. Nice. Hands up high. There you go, looking good. Now back to normal speed. Go.
Yeah.
the ball of Nikolai and Tyami Loopholes. And give a big hands to the champions, the home team! Champion 2000 from Sydney with the Mavericks.
Congratulations, just spectacular volleyball that you play at such a high level. You look like you're in mid-season form. Tell us about how much this crowd here pushed you to the goal.
This is awesome. It's a dream come true. This is where I started playing and to see my friends and family here. And,
reflect on how 13 years later you're still playing together and you're the best team in the world.
Oh man, that's just tough to reflect on right now, but I just want to say we haven't thanked them all weekend. Our coach, Ginger Ninja, I don't know where you are, but he's done it. There he is. He's done a great job all week scouting, and man, we just played good ball all weekend and stayed steady, and Nick played great this final. And I just want to thank everyone coming out. You guys are great.
Last night, it was entertaining. The Italian honor game, you won your game. You knew this was going to be a battle, but you came out right away. What was the game plan to start?
I think get them out of the system. They're such a great team. Luco, one of the best side-out players. Nikolai's so physical. And at the last minute, I started jump serve. It wasn't part of the plan, and we were able to get him out of the system early. And Phil's just a... he's the best blocker in the world, so to have him...
What's in store for the next couple of months?
We're going to hop on a plane right now to go to Doha, Qatar. And hopefully we can keep this level up there and win another one.
Right, give it up for your 2018 Fort Lauderdale Major Series Doors.
Yes, Nick Capetta. Give it up once more.